Before I do the test, I want to say I do get a lot of comments about this one that people say that the wire is too thick. Well, here is the SOG power pint. Cuts through the wire like butter. So that's the test. So let's see if the Gerber dime can pass the test. And yeah, it took some work, but the Gerber dime definitely passed the test. So.